Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
This time we almost moved.
The Doberman Pinscher is a relatively young breed, roughly 125 years old. Created by Louis Doberman in the 1890s, the Doberman Pinscher was intended to be a personal protection dog. The breed is considered the perfect combination of strength, intelligence, loyalty, and ferocity. If you are considering a Doberman Pinscher as your next pet, here are five things you should know. Number 5. In creating the Doberman Pinscher, Louis Doberman used a lot of different breeds. But because Doberman didn't keep great notes, it is impossible to know the exact formula for the Doberman Pinscher. Some breeds believed to be in the creation of the breed are the Rottweiler, German Shorthaired Pointer, Weimaraner, Manchester Terrier, the Beauceron, Great Dane, Black and Tan Terrier, and the Greyhound. Number 4. The Doberman Pinscher is an extremely athletic and intelligent breed. They are actually ranked the 5th most intelligent dog breed. Like most breeds with high drive and intelligence, finding a job for your Doberman is essential. No job is too much for a Doberman. Police work, scent tracking, coursing, search and rescue, therapy, and guiding the blind are all on the breed's resume. Number 3. The Doberman can live in an apartment if given considerable amount of outdoor exercise and socialization with people and dogs at an early age. However, the Doberman is a very energetic breed, so a home with an average-sized yard is more ideal for this dog. Number 2. Dobies are people-oriented dogs. They are not suited for life in a kennel or to be left alone in the backyard. The breed needs human interaction, which means consistent leadership. In the right home, the Doberman Pinscher should be a loyal, tolerant, dedicated, and affectionate dog. And number 1. Because of show breeding, breeders are moving the Doberman away from many of its aggressive qualities. With that, Dobermans are transitioning from guard dogs to companion dogs. Be sure to know what type of Doberman you want, companion or working, and choose the breeder who is producing the type you're looking for. Either Doberman, working or companion, should be great with families and children, but only when correctly trained and socialized. And there you have it, 5 things anyone considering owning a Doberman Pinscher should know.